Investment analyst Ethan Perrett here at Barclay, Pearce Capital. Like many base metals, zinc's been in the same position where we've seen buying since the March sell-off from industry professionals. As we've seen though, unfortunately, we don't think this is going to continue in the long term, as the LME has seen inventory rising 61% month on month. And as restrictions ease and inventory grows, we expect to see the zinc price retract.